Welcome. Welcome back. So it says 11 out of 12. We don't have... We have one more ID. Who does it go to? But I've got them all. There we go. I knew that was a person. That was a person. It looked like a woodpile from the other angle. But those are shoes. What was I thinking?
You made it. I prayed that you would.
Yes, I made it. And I found another survivor. In bad shape, though. Found the insulin, too.
Thank you, my child. This is a big help. Weather's turning worse. I fear another blizzard is on the way.
How can you tell?
The farmers of Pleasant Valley have been part of my flock for years now. Over that time, you start to see the patterns of things. Blizzards are common this time of year. We're due for another one any day now.
And then what?
Normally, we'd hunker down with a stack of firewood, a full pantry, and wait it out.
And now?
Even with what you've done, we'll have to pray we survive long enough for the weather to clear.
Prayer is your thing, Father. You handle that. Between the plane crash and the houses in the area, I'm gonna pull together whatever supplies I can find. Maybe between the two of us, we can keep these people alive.
May God watch over you, my child.
Still some names missing from the passenger manifest. Came delirious and wandered off.
Okay. Well, we can offload some of the food we got. That's not where I'm supposed to store it, okay? Okay, medical supplies. There. Any... 8 antibiotics. We don't have any antibiotics. No, we do. We have 6. 10 bandages. So... let's craft up some bandages. Do we have any excess clothing? We do. We have shoes, but... Alright, let's go into town. Get a bunch of stuff. Okay. Straight across the road. Open it up.
I should find some use for this.
Medical. Food. Got it. Food's covered. You're encumbered. We're just gathering supplies.
If I can drop any of this gear.
Finding everything.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
Nothing. Nada. Nothing we want. Otherwise, we have to find the berry bushes and make tea. Yeah. So it's the mushrooms. Mushrooms. Oh, we gotta find a logging area then, I guess.
I
So one mushrooms, because that can turn... Really? That can't be used as firewood? It's reclaimed wood. Okay, it's not letting me. Sleep for 12. Isn't it? Okay, it's not letting me. So I'm gonna hit save. Do I? Yeah. I'm gonna reboot. Am I gonna exit? I don't know what's going on. Let's try. It's not letting me transfer anything. Okay, so load. Can't be that one. Let's try this one. It's not letting me. This could be bad. Okay. Well, we'll keep exploring out for stuff. But I don't know what's gonna happen.
This will come in handy.
Okay. Fire sources. I have a medical thing.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Start from the back of the house, move our way forward. Okay. Come on. We are so heavy. Why won't it let us deposit stuff? That's the most disappointing thing. Here it lets us. Here it doesn't. Interesting. Is it bugged? I don't know. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do, because... Okay. So I guess we gotta go looking for bodies in the next. I guess we have to go save some people. So that means I should drop some stuff. Oh my god, I did the wrong thing. So we sleep for this long. Still won't let me. Is there too many? There's not too many items. Can't be. It's only 35 of 100 kilos. Alright. Well. Save. This is the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and see more than notification to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.